Hey guys, if you remember, a long time ago I made a video about fake windows. For the purpose of being fake windows, this texture works really well. But, you know, it doesn't look that good, especially if you try to make an aesthetic shape or whatever. But, well, apparently, the plastic armor skin is perfect for fake windows. Check this out. I'm gonna paint all of this with the plastic armor skin now. And as you guys can see over there, they actually look like windows with window frames. They still look like windows from far away. And this even works with different colors as well. For example, I'm gonna try the red color here. And because the plastic skin has this, you know, built-in gray color, even when you paint these windows, these fake windows, the red color, they will still have the gray frame looking thing, which makes them look like windows. So, you know, if you like making an aesthetic shape and you want to have like a different colored window, or maybe a base, a station, or whatever, then the plastic skin would be perfect for that purpose. And, you know, if you want to fulfill the traditional function of a fake window, which is to make your ship looks like it still has a window even though this is actually heavy armor, then you can use the plastic armor skin to do it. So yeah, that's how you can make more convincing fake windows, or you know, colored windows, using the plastic armor skin on Space Engineers.